So we will start with the first. Now what we are going to do is, with this whole energy dynamics, there are certain points on the body that access the inner energy flow which is there within us. So we are going to use certain points that will help us to access this energy flow, the life force, the chi, the soul, the atma, whatever you call it. Because that is coated with all this. We are going to allow those coatings to release, those layers to fall off. What we will do is, we will first analyze the aisa kya hai mere life mein at this point of time, that is making me tune to the frequency of fear in any way. A worry, an anxiety, anything that makes me fearful, anything, one thing we have to identify. And then what we are going to do is, we are going to say something very difficult, but which will really shift your whole consciousness. We are going to touch the sternum and say, yes. Yes, I am fearful to this. Yes, I hate. We'll go one by one. Now, people who practice secret, people who have been practicing positive thinking, they resist this. क्योंकि उन्हें लगता है कि हम अगर इस चीज को बोलेंगे तो ये एक्चुअली होगा. ऐसा नहीं है, क्योंकि द स्टेप टू इज वेयर वी आर गोइंग टू रिपेयर दिस, टू हैव अ ट्रीटमेंट एंड टू बी फिट. द डिजीज हैज टू बी डायग्नोस्ड. सो तुम थॉट्स के लेवल पे कुछ भी बोलते रहो, ये रिलेशन अच्छा हो, ये रिलेशन अच्छा हो, डीप विद इन इफ यू हेट दैट पर्सन, योर ओरिजिनल फ्रीक्वेंसी इज ऑफ हेट्रेड. फिर बाहर से हम कितना भी बोले कि मैंने कितना पॉजिटिव सोचा, हुआ ही नहीं. आई वॉज एट द रॉन्ग फ्रीक्वेंसी. सो जहां जहां प्रॉब्लम्स है लाइफ में, प्रोबेबली वी हैव ट्यून्ड इन टू द रॉन्ग फ्रीक्वेंसी, एंड दैट इज व्हाई द प्रॉब्लम इज देयर. वी आर गोइंग टू ट्राई टू चेंज इट. सो व्हाट वी विल डू इज, वी विल से यस विथ फियर. यस, आई हैव दिस फियर. नेम इट, स्टेट इट. यस, I have a fear that my body may catch this disease, or I have a fear that this disease runs in my blood, even my body may suffer through it. I have a fear that I may not be successful. Yes, I have a fear of competition. Yes. And then we will go to the step two, where we are going to allow this to release. We are going to do it in three steps. First is, we are going to identify and release all the resistance to it. क्योंकि जितना हम उसको resist करते हैं, हम क्या कर रहे हैं, हम actually उसको energy दे रहे हैं. नहीं चाहिए, नहीं चाहिए, नहीं चाहिए, वो ही होता है. क्योंकि हम उसी के बारे में अनजाने में सोचते रहते हैं. You will experience people who say कि मुझे ये बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं, ऐसे लोग मुझे बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं है. उनके साथ वही लोग ज्यादा होते. मुझे झूठ बोलने वाले बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं, नफरत है मुझे उनके आजू बाजू में ऐसे लोग होंगे, उनको टोपी पहना के जाएंगे. आई हेट पीपल हु स्पिट. नोबडी लव्स देम, बट अ पर्सन हु डे एंड नाइट इज थिंकिंग ऑफ दैट, क्या होगा, उसके ही आजू बाजू में उसको ही वो दिखेंगे. बाकी लोगों को कभी तो कोई दिखेगा ऐसा, उसके ही बाजू में ये दिखते जाएंगे. वॉट एवर वी आर रेजिस्टिंग इज गोइंग. So we are releasing the resistance first, and then we will go to a process where we are going to try to release this block. So three steps. One is release, identifying. Second is releasing. And the third, sir, which sir will teach you, is empowering. So it's a complete thing where we identify, we release, and even we empower. So we gain whatever we want. Because there are many people who don't have issues in life. They want something. Now this is a very tricky statement. We always jump to the positive first. But if there is an anchor, we need to identify it. मुझे गाड़ी लेनी है, मुझे गाड़ी लेनी है, मुझे गाड़ी लेनी. It's a positive statement, right? It's a positive wish. My inner being tells me, I cannot afford the EMIs. I cannot. What am I doing? I am contradicting my own wish. In such situation, what I should do is, I should first identify that yes, I am fearful, that whether I'll be able to pay the EMI or not.
No.
Yes, I am fearful. The second step, where we release this fear. And the third is where we will empower it. So we will go in this process. Let's try how many people experience what. Okay? So just close your eyes and just randomly think of one fear, insecurity, worry, anxiety that at this point is troubling you. Okay, could you identify it? One, only one. It's a big list that will come. But we need the one.
Like we don't want you to tell us.
You don't tell. Now what I want you to do is, I want you to gauge the intensity. 0 to 10 is your level. You have to gauge the intensity. At this point of time, this issue, how much fear does it bring in? 0 is no fear. 10 is highest. 5 is medium. Okay, it's there. Now, your scales are going to be your scales. आप जब इंसिडेंट बोलोगे तो शायद सामने वाले को लगेगा ये क्या है, ये 2-3 के लेवल का फियर है, पर वो उसके लिए 10 हो सकता है. A person who is scared of pigeons. There was a lady who came and she actually started crying while saying that. हमें सुनते हो क्या लगता है? Very silly thing. But who is suffering through it? People have phobias to go and lift.
Yeah.
Who doesn't have, we feel, क्या फर्क पड़ता है? But जिसको है उसको पता है. They nearly walk. If they have to go somewhere, they will avoid in the first case, and if they cannot avoid, they will walk the stairs because they cannot. It's holding us. So your fear is your fear. You feel that this issue ranks at 8 in my system. Okay, fine. But try to gauge. इसमें कोई गलत सही की बात नहीं है. हम ये क्यों कर रहे हैं? ताकि होने के बाद ये relief scale पता चले. That is why we are doing it. Okay. So just close your eyes, bring that thing into your consciousness again and just see 0 to 10, how much will you rate it?
Is the group clear about fear? We are not only talking about fear as such.
Right.
It could be insecurity.
Yeah,
it could be anxiety. It could be direct fear. It could be chinta. It could be stress. Whatever that creates fear related emotion in your mind. Could be anything.
Okay. Could you just tell me the scale? Anybody?
8.
Okay.
6.
Okay. Now what you will do is, you will just place your hand over your sternum bone. Okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Your sternum bone.
Yeah. This sternum bone. Yeah.
In your mind, or slightly in voice that you can hear, just repeat that yes, I am fearful of this. Yes, I am insecure of this. Pay attention to it while saying it. Don't allow your mind to go here and there. State it that yes, I am fearful about my future. Whatever your issue is, we will do it 10 times and let's see what happens. Either close your eyes and do it so that you can connect more easily. Now the second step what we do is, hold your fingers like this and just catch the root of your nose and place this finger on the place where you apply your tikka. This is the way you hold it. This, you hold the root of your nose and you just place your finger. Your second hand what you are supposed to do is, first see and then do it. Your second hand, left hand, you will tap over here. You see this collarbone points, which
very
are
light.
Very prominent.
Very light.
They're more prominent in ladies. You can see this. This is a collarbone.
The time is?
No, time is here.
This is you.
So you just make your hand like this, second left hand, and you just tap here. Very light.
You can each.
Tap it very lightly and hold these fingers here. And what you will say when you tap it?
You are doing it wrong. The thumb, the ring finger, and the middle finger. The thumb, the ring finger, and the middle finger. The thumb, the ring finger, and the middle finger.
Tap it
gap in the middle of this.
Wait, don't tap
it. No, you just touch it. The place where you put a tick card, you just place it there. Just place your hand there.
Middle finger is where you're tickling.
And you're just tapping with the left hand. Now, what do you say while you're tapping is, you have to say that I let this fear release. I let this fear release.
From
you say it 10 times. I let myself, or you can say, I let myself be free from this fear. I let myself be free from this fear. We'll do it together, okay? Just place your hands here. Just connect to the fear that you're holding in your system. Once just repeat it in your mind, then what fear are you holding? We'll do it together. I allow this fear to release from my system. I allow this fear to release from my system. I allow this fear to release from my system. I allow this fear to release from my system. I allow this fear to release from my system. I allow this fear to release from my system. I allow this fear to release from my system. I allow this fear to release from my system. Last time, I allow this fear to release from my system. Take a deep breath. Put your hands down, keep your eyes closed. Now go to that same fear again. Get that fear into your consciousness and just check what scale do you feel it at right now. Initially when you started and the difference after this.
It's up 2 points.
It is down by 2 points? Okay. What did you feel? It started at 8. It's down by 3 or it's at 3?
It's at 3.
The shift is what you will feel. Mm. Yeah. You cannot explain it to anybody. It's what you feel. You realize. We'll repeat.
Yeah, you can do one thing. Instead of holding this point with your right hand, I suggest that you hold it with your left hand. So if you are a right hander, so you will get this point, this hand to tap, which is easier. Tapping with the left hand, say tapping with the right hand becomes easier. So if you can try this combination. Now you know, check it again because it's very, very subtle. The changes are very subtle. You know where you were, what your response was to that fear when you started. Like she said, she was at 8. Now she's at 3. She has experienced a release. Okay, now you know where you were with that fear. We will do it once again. So that let us see, by just tapping for 10 more times, we can still reduce it further. Start with the yes.
We will do the yes one again. Okay, you put your right hand to your sternum. And again, for 10 times, you will repeat that yes, I am still carrying this fear.
It's complete relaxation for me.
It is the easiest.
Yeah, there's the 10, my anxiety was at 10. Now I'm feeling I want
there's
to
take
that.
There's a change in your face also. Yes. Yeah. Even I noticed in her face also.
This is the easiest thing in the world today. Again, what I want you to understand is, could you experience the shift? If you have, then you have a tool now. Since we don't have a lot of time, we can't do the entire exercise. Aapko kya karna hai ghar jaake? You have to understand these five. Nikal lijiye. कितने चीजों से डरते हो hide it up. कितनी चीज ऐसी है जो अंदर लैक क्रिएट करती है. समझते हैं लैक आप कि आई डोंट फील वर्दी, आई डोंट फील डिजर्विंग. अगर ये फीलिंग है, सॉरी
कॉम्प्लेक्सेस,
इंफीरियोरिटी, वॉट एवर काइंड, इफ इट इज देयर फाइंड आउट, लिस्ट बनाओ, कितने जितने बना सकते हो उतने बनाओ. Same with anger and hate. And be very honest. Yes, I hate my husband. Yes.
You can be honest with me. Yeah. Inside you can be honest. You
yes.
don't tell anyone.
You don't want to
Who
tell anyone.
You know yourself?
But till the time you hate someone and don't address it, don't acknowledge it.
It is there.
It is going to be there. What are we doing? We are just acknowledging it by saying ki yes, I hate this joker. Yes, I am fearful about my children. Yes, I have a deep inferiority complex about it. Yes, this yes is a magic word. Which creates the shift. So, whether it is fear, lack, anger, guilt, बचपन से कैरी करते हैं. भगवान के बारे में मेरे मन में कुछ अनासुना आता है. बहुत सारे लोगों के आता है. They feel guilty. And they don't, एक तो they don't express it in front of someone. Number one. And they don't know what to do with that. Many a times when it comes to girls, ladies, उनके जिंदगी में बचपन में ऐसे कुछ हादसा होता है जो अब्यूज का हो, they carry it all their lives. शायद उस एब्यूज से एक तो दे स्टार्ट हेटिंग देमसेल्व्स नंबर वन और फील गिल्टी स्टेज देयर बिकॉज दे हैव नेवर एड्रेस्ड इट एट ऑल बिकॉज दे डोंट वांट टू. यस आई फील वेरी एंग्री, वेरी फियरफुल, वेरी गिल्टी about that incident which happened in my life. Yes.
So you have to identify that emotion which is going with that.
छोड़िए emotion को.
Anger, guilt, fear.
ये अभी मैं क्या बोल रहा हूँ कि if you identify these five things, at least you get a list. If you can get a list of 30 things, एक महीने में देखिए your life will undergo change. नहीं नहीं मेरे पांच ही आए हैं. नहीं नो क्रेडिट, दिस इज नो अचीवमेंट. अ नॉर्मल पर्सन कैन आइडेंटिफाई मिनिमम 30 थिंग्स. हम इतने खुद को फूल करते हैं. नहीं नहीं मैंने कोशिश की करने की. डर तो किसी से डरता नहीं, मैं नहीं डरता.
वी डोंट एड्रेस इट.
मैं चूहे से डरता, मैं मौत से डरता हूँ. मैं मौत भी तो नहीं डर. मैं दिस इज योर शुगर कोटिंग इम्पोसिबल. बी 100% ऑनेस्ट टू योरसेल्फ. अगर ये लिस्ट निकालते हो व्हाट यू डू जस्ट यस. बहुत तकलीफ होती है इस चीज से.
When I was doing this process, I felt a little dizzy in my head, and I also my chest also hurts. I mean, I'm a little more sensitive, so even slight, but this portion is still hurting, and this is like dizzy.
So, two good things: the fact that this is a point, this is an area, this is what should I say? These are buttons. If they hurt, it means that it is trapped inside. It is giving you an indication ki mujhe address karo. It's an indication. और ये तो होगा ही. एक नेगेटिव इमोशन भरा पड़ा है अंदर, वो क्या तितलियां क्रिएट करेगा?
तो
वो डिजीनेस ही क्रिएट करेगा ना, वो क्या चुम्मा देगा?
हाँ,
और क्या? देखिए, हमको यू स्पेंड दिस, इट डिपेंड्स ऑन यू. हम क्या कह रहे हैं, 10 टाइम्स से यस. दिस
इज टू बी टैप्ड और हेल्प.
हां, दिस इज हेल्प, दिस इज टैप. हां, होल्ड इट हियर, जस्ट से दैट यस 10 टाइम्स. ओके, नाउ होल्ड इट हियर. नाउ व्हाट डू वी वांट टू डू?
रिलीज.
ये जो चीज है, चूज टू रिलीज इट. I release it from my system. I release it from them. Let go. I will. जो भी उस टाइम पे आपके मन में आता है वो बोलो. Which is related to release. Don't go. Don't follow a format कि उन्होंने release कहा है तो मैं release ही कहूँगा. उस वक्त पे जो आता है, intention क्या है? To release. Let go. I just want to get rid of this. Let go. I am releasing it from my system. Release. I am allowing it. Release. Check karo. 3-4 baar karo. Ek baithak mein 3-4 baar karo. It will give you a cleansing process ho jayega. Chhod do. Next day. और इफ यू हैव टाइम सेम इवनिंग. दिन में 2 बार करोगे तो जल्दी बाहर निकलोगे. ऑब्वियसली एवरी टाइम इफ यू फील यू कैन डू दैट, उसके लिए मैं और आई गिव यू एन एम्पावरिंग थिंग. सो ये मत करो, ये क्लेंसिंग के लिए. और इफ यू आइडेंटिफाई 30 थिंग्स इन योर लाइफ और महीने में, suppose you have identified 7 fears. Ek to 7 din 7 fears mein nikal do. You identified 3 of lack. 3 din aage ke 3 din lack mein nikalo. You identified 14 of anger. Aage ke. So just every day ek emotion leke baitho aur usko nikalo. By the end of the 30th day you will realize कि छोटी-छोटी चीजें जो disturb करती थी तुम्हें वो करनी बंद हो गई. There will be a deep transformation that is taking place. You were saying something.
I was saying that just by acknowledging it, I felt that it is being released.
Right. That is why we are acknowledging it.
Yeah, but as we all have a personality mask, so how can we identify? First of all, the identification process is.
Yeah, you're not able to figure out what.
जिंदगी में कौन सी चीज है जो तकलीफ दे है? सिंपल. उसके लिए तो आइंस्टाइन बनने की जरूरत नहीं. What pains you?
But what? Then it comes back.
Sorry.
Again, you start feeling that.
It will, because it is there. One session may not be sufficient for you to release. But when you do this exercise for a month and go back to the same on the 31st day, you will realize that there is no change in it. There are no charges in it. In one session, in 3 minutes, your life will not go away from your life. Do you need a little time? लेकिन जो आपको आज तक मालूम नहीं था वो एक टूल मैंने आपको दिया है. जो उस टूल से कम ये अंदर तो मत रखिए. ट्रॉमास आर दोस थिंग्स कि जिनके होने के बाद जिंदगी में कुछ बदलाव सा आता है. प्रोबेबली अ डेथ ऑफ समवन क्लोज टू यू, ट्रॉमेटिक. पीपल होल्ड ऑन टू दैट ट्रॉमा फॉर इयर्स टुगेदर. इट स्टेज इन साइड. अभी जरूरत नहीं है, हो गया अक्सर आपके कंट्रोल के बाहर की चीज है. अभी उसको बिठा के क्यों बैठ, उसको लैब पे बिठा के क्यों जी रहे हो? रिलीज इट. बट वी डोंट नो हाउ टू रिलीज इट. आई एम गिविंग यू टूल टू रिलीज इट.
फॉर एग्जांपल इन एनी प्लेसेस लाइक अस्थमा, आई एम फेसिंग अस्थमा. आई डोंट नो व्हिच ऑफ दिस फियर फीलिंग इज कॉजिंग अस्थमा इन माय बॉडी.
सुनिए, नोबडी नोज. You also don't know.
Asthma is an effect.
I don't know.
In Meenal's mother's case, it was hatred.
Then how to identify that?
Can you identify these five emotions at least?
Yes.
Release to karke dekhiye kya hota hai asthma ka. By the end of the month, we will see what has happened. A 3-hour workshop cannot be life transforming. But I am giving you a pathway, a door. अंदर तो जाओ, देखो तो सही. यू कैन ऑलवेज गेट बैक टू अस, फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज हैपनिंग. डू यू अंडरस्टैंड? किसी के दिमाग में कुछ प्रॉब्लम है?
मेरी समस्या पावर चाहिए.
हां, अभी पावर. माय नेम इज प्रदीप पावर.
ही इज प्रदीप पावर. या
सो आई विल एम्पावर यू. कोई दिक्कत नहीं है अंडरस्टैंडिंग में? करोगे तो समझ में आएगा, नहीं करोगे तो कुछ नहीं.